Hey guys, top fan, and welcome back to 7 Days Today, where apparently I'm bleeding. Ow. I'm gonna try and save myself. But I'll just fail. It's in the end. Whoa, we actually gonna survive, so. I have like a health kit, do I? Yeah, I do. Oh yeah. I'll take another one just in case. Yep, we got the chainsaw from the last episode. Let's put these in here. Look at this new stash we gotta sell to Trader. In the last episode, we were just so rich from that. This episode, I feel like... Okay, yeah, today is definitely an exploration episode. We're like gonna... No, I need that gas to cut trees down. That'll put away. Let's get things we might need for a little exploration. First of all, yeah, I would like to run, so I would take 2 beers. Ugh, I just wasted a piece of meat, oh well. Alright, so I'm gonna take a stack of water to help us run. As much as I wanna take some food, I don't think we can, but we're full, so. It's gonna be a little journey. Y'all. I'll take that grilled meat, that's what I'll take. You know these potatoes? Once I get more dirt, I'm like gonna make more things. I got a chainsaw, I got a bow. I might take a gun with us. Let's see, that's not complete, so don't be like, ooh, you got a magnum? No, I don't, that's just, ooh. Got some shotgun shells. Nah, I'm just gonna save that for the day 21 horde. Yeah, just save the stuff. Medical stuff, however. Maybe I'll take some first aid band-aids. And maybe a health kit. I don't know, you can never be overprotective. Let me just put the chainsaw there, because I'm used to holding this, just so. Our tools look good enough. Yep. Nah, leave the casino tokens. I don't wanna something bad to happen to those. Those are really prized possessions. Where do we want to explore? Well, I'm actually gonna go to the trader so and look better. I thought I saw a town there. So. You wanna get melee? Oh, look at the flick of the areas! I'm gonna take some stuff with us. So that's the area we'll be heading into, so. Well, definitely anything gun related you're selling. Let me just get schematics. I'm being a little overprotective, but schematics, then part. I'll do schematics next. First, gun parts. How much is it really worth taking this? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'll use this too. I'm just gonna craft this into gas. I'm gonna stop selling some stuff, because I need that for the chainsaw and possibly any new things we might get. Never mind. Let me just take that basket. Well, we do have a schematic, the chainsaw schematic. Well, let me see. I wonder which schematics are worth the most. $359, $359, $359, $359. $179, you can stay. $359, $359, $359, $359. These free suck my. Never mind. Yeah, so those definitely will stay home. And all of them will stay home. Oh shit. Well, you know what? There's one thing I'm gonna get rid of. How much is this shopping basket worth? Because I want to make a sledgehammer. Shopping baskets. It's $235. You can go home. I want to make a sledge. Or should I repair my own sledge that I have? I'll just repair the one I have. Give me those sledge. That thing is a beast. Now I'll just use my iron club. No. Why would I make that if I'm just gonna use that? So. Yeah, you don't make sense. And then instead I can just take a schematic. Let's see, I would like to take this magazine with us. Okay, we ended up taking some time, but that's fine. It's this way. Oh no, I can't see it. Oh yeah, I can see it. It's really hard to see though. I might. Yeah, my goal is to look for a schematic, these mini bike schematic, and maybe an auger part that just chains as a beast. A beast. A beast. Yep. Beast. It's really good. So I don't need to say that 10 times, but it cuts trees really efficiently. It's faster. It does like the same amount of damage, even though it does that, it's still faster. It kills zombies pretty good, surprisingly. Those small engines could kill zombies. I wish they invented a trimmer in this game, or in a mower, to mow this stuff. That'd be so epic. And even that, an edger. It's like that this grass don't grow edges. Apparently that's not a mechanic of 7 days, so. Oh, why you do me like this, game? Put the chain sky schematic in there. Well, soon I'm not gonna be able to make any more iron arrowheads. I should be able to, but no. That's where I saw it. I think I saw a trader in the distance, so. I mean a town. I can only have 3 feathers now. I only need 3 feathers, and then I have an extra slot. Those both are not cowboys, so I ain't messing with them. Psych! I will. How did you not hear your friend just died? We have to leave that. Yeah, sorry, I have to leave that stuff. I don't have inventory room. See? I get more athletic skill, I swear. If I get a level up, then I think how many skill points do I have? Or at least I just need to know. Yeah, I need 32 points. Here, I'll invest one in there. I need 32 points, so then how many do I have? I can kind of guess. Let me guess. I have 5. I have 10 points. Whoa! Cower! That thing is deadly. It spreads thousands of infectious diseases! If you see one, just run away. Vulture. Let me chainsaw you. You want some chainsaw? No, you're too smart. You're too dumb for it to use 2 cycle tools. Oh shit. You like wasting my gas, eh? Man, fuck you. Let's go. Let's go. Look at the limbo of that dude, though. He's doing the limbo. Oh, trick shot. Yeet. You'll die in this hole with me. Will you, buddy? Ooh, a pasta can? Shit, I can't even eat that. I'll just scrap it, I guess. The first time I actually scrap food. See, even this game knows how to plan for me. I never like to scrap food, but... because I can't carry it, I'm full of stuff for the trader. Y'all. Bitch just lost 17% condition. You need to get a life. And stop eating. Stop trying to get... So I do have 16 points, at least. I don't know. How do I find out how many... I see. The thing is, like I said, that stupid thing is covering it. I gotta take it out the settings, because I just cannot see it. So if you can tell me in the comments what's my skill points, I can't see them. Oh, wait, you wouldn't, because you hate my fucking videos, I know it. You clown them all days. Ooh, tough as sucks. Okay. The hell happened here, boy? I probably designed that before, and I was just like, hope I don't forget to mention that again. I hope I don't forget it, that happened. Punk, you need to get some. Sniped! I got skill. I'm an assassin. So let's see, if I kill some zombies, let's see what points. Because if I can get 32 points before I get a traitor, his secret stash will improve pretty good. And then I might have something. I don't know why it's important. I don't even have money with me. Maybe I'll get enough money after selling all this shit. I mean, let's see how much it gives us. $2,000. $5,000. $3,000. Almost $2,000. SMG almost. Yeah, we can buy something with that much money. Maybe a whole new gun if I wanted. But I'll spend it on ammo. Need to get ammo. Here's a chainsaw now. Look how it demolished that tree in under a few seconds. Trader, yeah, see there's a town over there. I think that's actually Wasteland. Wasteland, yeah. Or snow. Either way I'm going. I think snow because that mountains looks like it has snow on it. That's just mountains. Mountains usually snow more than a normal place. Oh, that is Wasteland. Holy shit. Well, then I will have to buy a gun. But if there's something good, like an AK, 22,000, yeah, I'll buy that. I did get that money cheap. I didn't cheat for that money, I mean. I got that legit because I sold stuff that I found, but I kind of, to get there and sell it, the stuff, I spawned myself there, so sorry. But there's no way I'm going to be able to walk 20 times, 5, 10 times to sell that. There's just no way. Won't even waste my time to do it. So there ain't no way I'm getting an AK, but I can get something out of that place. Yeah, I'll be happy. Run, my dude. You can do it. Yeah, there's a town there, so I want to explore that. I've never been there before, so I want to see what it holds for me. There's like two towns. That's why I might stay tonight there and walk. Oh, shitsky. What I gotta use. Yeah, I'll use it when I get hit by a zombie. Hey, buddy. I got more stuff for you, Trader Joel. I know, that's such a funny pun. It's actually, it should be Trader Joe, but Trader Joel. Cause
something you like?
Yeah, your money. He's not interested in my bow. Ah. This will get you bartering skill. You sell it one by one. Why won't you buy my compound bow? Alright, so there, I just spent 5,000 on ammo. I have so much money, it don't even matter.
Peace be with you, my friend.
What I could do is like put this stuff in here and I'll give it back to him another time on day 19.
Check back again and I may have what you're looking for.
Yeah. I am not scrapping that stuff. You can have it. Okay, where is this airdrop at? Oh, it's right over here, so I gotta get that airdrop. No, he does not like me going for shortcuts. How much do these bedrolls sell for? Nope. Don't sell, so I'm just going. I want to host a multiplayer game, but... Yeah. Let's go, let's check this airdrop. No, it's all the way there. Crippling disappointment, indeed. Oh well. If it's an airdrop, it's an airdrop. I gotta get... There might be something good, there might be something crippling disappointment in there, I don't know. But we'll see. That's interesting. So it's not so bad after all. You're too drunk. Go home. Oh, actually sober. Fucker. You cadaver. I think it's pronounced cadaver, but I think that's just too funny. So sorry if I say cadaver wrong. Sorry. Here. Shoot this rabbit. Nah. Oh no, it's underwater. You ass. Hole. Of a game. No, we're gonna die. Oh, apparently that rabbit's just gonna fall down there to the deep green earth. Deep blue sea, I mean. Ah. This airdrop better be good. To waste my time. I want a Spike's Club schematic. I don't want to be greedy, but please have something good for having to swim underwater. Ah. Shit, we all know this stuff. Ah, disappointment. Why are you doing me like this? Oh, I almost about fell on that other pond. Oh god, I wish the zombies can like drown. Now I'd build my base right here. Plus this doesn't use stamina. So that's why I like this chainsaw. Oh, my dude. You be scrapping, boy. Boy. Drink some beer, my dude. That should warm you up a bit. Maybe it's wine. But you don't, you're too old to have wine. You're too bold. You like beer better. Maybe some vodka. I like vodka. Nah. Who knows? It's probably just like taste. I bet it tastes like what was it? That alcohol that you put antiseptic. That's probably what it tastes like. No wonder why it's so cheap. Who knows? I'll find out one day. I'm 21, but man, fucking. This dude wants some chainsaw! Who wants some chainsaw? Want some chainsaw? How can you not hear my chainsaw? This is like a pretty loud two-cycle engine. I bet you can hear it. Maybe you're a dumbass zombie. Ooh. Let's see, if this has some good stuff in this town, like military camps, I'm going. I got a chainsaw, nothing's gonna hurt me. I got a good amount of gas to power it. I got a compound bullet, 500. Plus I got a barb club. Oh, this is the desert. Thank you. I thought this was the wasteland. I was like, we're wasted out here. Get it? Puns? Oh, there's like a tower. These are, this is like one of those towns that Star, this is like the town near where Star lives. Star Sign. Lives in this house out there with a forge and building. Yeah, we're gonna make like a little settlement base. So gun stores are priority. So that's not a gun store though. That's something. If it's a cracker book, I'm going, because I need schematics. Spike club I need a bunch of stuff. Yeah, this would be an epic town. Is that a military base over there? I don't know. There's no way you can really, there's no magnifying glass in this game. Or I mean, what was that thing called? Like, binoculars, yeah. Shamway Foods. It's pretty disappointing. Not bad, but it's not the most exciting. It's just, it has mostly food, like sham in there. Some raw meat. I don't know how can you survive, like, thousands, who knows how, thousands of days, but still be raw, I guess. Stuff doesn't spoil in this game, so. Wow, this is just such a cool town. I'm gonna start picking up yucca, and then we're gonna manipulate it. What does that mean? I'm trying to think of the vocabulary. Well, I'm like, we're gonna cut it up in half and then plant it, and then we're gonna keep doing that till we get 88. A bar? Good for you. I did not come here for bar. Wow, this is a cool town. I have to admit. See, they can hear chainsaws, so. But that was epic. Epic assassination. That wasn't really assassination, but. So if we collect enough yucca, let's cut down these cactuses. See? Okay, well, apparently this is gonna be an epic town to live in. But look at that, then there's that huge tower. Is that book at high Q's? I think that's what it's called. I don't know, that's just what Star says. I don't see where it says high Q on it. But this town's just epicness. Packed of epicness. And assassinations. Okay, we'll take this. I'll make like a little settlement here. No, you don't. Let me chainsaw your face. Disturbed tourist. How are you disturbed? Don't tell me there's irradiated zombie cops here. We'll flip out. Got a little Vero. But aloe vera is not something I use in this game, so. And we have one of those things called a bird. It's trying to bite my ass, isn't it? Or I don't know where, but it's something. Wow, it's another daycare, apparently. Drop D. Okay, we don't need that. I'm sorry, but you might be complaining, but I really do not need that. So, yeah, in 10 years, this video will have 1,000 views. No, I'm just kidding. But this also puts gas to really good use. So now we need a lot of gas because we need to power up. We're gonna have a generator one day. Not even thinking about it. But. See, look how inefficient this is. Nah, it's efficient, but. Chainsaw? I got 30 scope points. Oh my. Should add 32. That's shitty. Well, this place is hot, so we're actually sort of good here. Yeah, there's some stuff we can search. Those are probably messiahs or whatever stores. A few of them. Yeah, this is kind of like the burnt biome combined with the desert, maybe. A few things in the desert. Who knows? Whoa, this thing is massive. I think I searched that place before in my... Is that like a satellite antenna or something? Oh, this is a... Yeah, this is a good place. This is like exactly the same plaza I got. Get a life, get a life! Oh, shit. Oh, that's just a dude. That's a normal one. That's not irradiated. Okay, leave me alone. Go away. Nice, biker's down. This will be our base for this place. I'll stay here. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Yo, bro, yo. Yo, gotta raise a no. Need the mo with the 50 others we my no. See the fucking vinyl.
This will be our temporary base. I don't even want that. Just make 10 of these. A little too over exaggerating, but I know. Interesting. I don't get why it takes so long to chop cardboard, but it does. I guess he's... Okay, so there's our basic chest setup. Isn't that cool? Yeah, I know. Trader stuff always goes here. These will be basic items right in here. I know, I'm just gonna survive a day in this town. Yep. Who'd go in this box? Weapons go in here. Medical go in here. Sellable stuff. This sword is broken here. Ooh, those vitamins though. Those are good. Chainsaw is the life. Oh, this is gonna wake up the zombies, sorry. But I'm too lazy, so. Oh, yeah. Shit, we got a biker to deal with. These dudes are somehow tough. Man, not that exciting. I was about to say. What was the odds of a biker having to lose? Really? Or like one in twenty. I'm using this, but I am. Whoa! Dude! Woo! You need a life, you need a life, you need this. Currently got 10 bucks on you. Well, that is fucking annoying. Fuck. That's what you get, cat liver. Interesting. Look at how you can just find schematics just randomly. Yeah, I'm here for the gun part, so. Yes, I need that. Right now, I just want to see what else is in town. And then we just gotta go back. Currently, this is one of my bases. Yeah, I'm serious. I'm actually making a base right now, so. Shotgun Messiah wasn't too bad, but. Not the parts I needed. I invested as much as I can. There's a working stuff, I'll be like, oh yeah. Or crack a book, I'll be double with crack a book. I'll be like, ooh. Shotgun Missile, triple day. Nah, it's not shot. Shotgun Missile has a special design. Oh yeah, crack a book. That's what I need. Kind of wanted it, actually did wanted it more than the tool, so I wanted it more. Just don't, I'm sorry about my grammar. Sometimes I can really suck. I think that's where you can get the bunker. Get into the bunker tomorrow. Got not so good. Tricker. Gotta kill them. Let's barb them. Before it hits nighttime. Whoa! That's weird. Like doing that. Well, we can assemble compound bows. Nice. Oh! That jump scared me. You jump scaring bitch. That's what you get. You got some chainsaw. Okay, so zombies can just walk in here. That's fucking not good. No, it's gonna run! You gonna run! You gonna run! That dude will start running. Run! Don't search. Wow, you're so cool. I'm just looking for stuff we can use right away. What's this? Another compound bow book. So there's a bookstore box. I have to use the axe because I don't want to make check zombies. Another compound bow book? Why so many? I already know how to make an AK. Weird. Well, apparently I guess I'm not gonna learn some good schematics today. Ooh, gas. I already know how to make gas. What's that? I know. Oh no, he alive! The zombies are like, oh no! No! Random zombies in here. Oh, you chose a wrong place to spawn. Game. Whoa! It's like a whole horde. Let's play this game. Until I can subdue y'all, I'm just gonna run around here. Zombies spawning in there. I don't get it. Well, that's it, guys. Goodbye. I'm out. That was complete bullshit. Complete bullshit.